guys. Today is Monday, and I will start my preparation for the Olympic Games. So let's get to it.
I'm in the practice hall. The plan this week is that I will make one table tennis training in the morning, and then one physical training in the afternoon. So I will do this for the next 2 weeks. So this is the beginning of my preparation for the Olympic Games. Let's go.
Nowadays, nothing really is ice. Only one of me and nobody's like me. Phone ringing and I tell him it's ice. I got wifey on bling and she ice. Freeze, photo, photo. Please, no photos. No, no. Jeez, no, no. Hit the door and the doorman just Denison. Whole team here, might need some Denimus. Still young, but I move like a veteran. New deal, tell my lawyer to Senator. If it down in my management, I'm just warming up a way to lie. Old producer saw the numbers one Settlements. Different colors in my baggy light. Chalk it up, talk of the town where you're talking up. Wanna get you a ring, are you tough enough? Wanna get you new things with your pockets dull. Run it up, I used to be quiet and out of luck. Now I move up and move humble cuz the hate and the jealousy, my mama telling me count up your blessings and run it up. Nowadays, nothing really is ice. Only one of me and nobody's like me. Phone ringing and I tell him it's ice. I got wifey on bling and she ice. Freeze, photo, photo. Please, no photos. No, no. Jeez, no, no, no. Please, no photos. I keep giving game away. I put game on layaway. I got paid to play today. I get paid to stay away. I get paid on rainy days. I might make it rain today. I got paid off pain today. Thought it'd take the pain away. In my own lane, finger roll. I would never sell my only soul. Heard your whole team was for sale. Heard it's on the market for the low. Who the realest, we might never know. All this acting, you gon' play a role. Give you the world when they sign you up. Try you out and then they line you up. Ooh, now you're looking.
Nowadays, nothing really is ice.
Only one of me and nobody's
like me.
Phone ringing and I tell him it's
ice.
I got wifey on bling and she
ice.
Freeze, photo,
photo.
Please, no photos.
No, no.
Jeez,
jeez.
No, no,
no.
Please, no photos. Nowadays, nothing really is
ice.
Only one of me and nobody's
like me.
Phone ringing and I tell him it's
ice.
I got wifey on bling and she
ice.
Freeze, photo,
photo.
Please,
please,
no photos.
No, no.
Jeez,
jeez.
No, no,
no.
Please, no photos.
What's up, guys? It's Wednesday today, and I am halfway through the first week of my preparation for the Olympic Games. So yes, not so much table tennis training, but a lot of physical training. So yeah, it's hard, but yeah, I just try to focus on the goal, and the goal is to make a good performance in the Olympic Games. So yeah, it's make the physical training easier. But yeah, now it's Wednesday, so it was only one practice today, and then I will go and join my little baby here soon. But before that, I'm eating my best snack in Denmark is herring with curry. So good. Is if you go to Denmark, you have to test this. So yeah, I'm making a lot of physical training at the moment. Because I don't want to make so much table tennis training, because I feel that being in the hall with no tournament, it's really painful for the head, you know. So I just want to have a fresh mind when I'm in the hall, and I feel like right now I'm more into the physical training, physical part. And my coach will come mid-June, and he will follow me until the Olympic Games. So right now I just want to be in a good shape, and then we can work very hard on the technical parts. So I will go back to my snack, go and join my cat to take a nap, and then I will keep on working hard. See you soon, guys.
What's up, guys? I am just in front of the vaccine center, so I will get my first dose today. So yeah, I don't think that I am allowed to take a picture or movie or whatever, but I will try my best to have one at least. See you soon, guys. Hi guys, back in the car. As I mentioned before, it was very difficult to get pictures of or to take a video in the vaccination center. The vaccine went very well. They gave me the first dose of Pfizer, and then I had to wait 15 minutes to see if I had any allergic reaction, but finally I had nothing, so everything went well. So now I'm free to go home, and the next dose will be in 3 weeks. See you soon, guys.
Of the vlog, I had a hard working week with a lot of physical training, so I hope that you enjoyed the video and then you got a lot of inspiration. So yes, if you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. That will be very helpful for me. Thank you very much, guys. See you soon.